Howard March! Hey, keep that up and you'll be stripped of your stripes!